And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. This is the RPG Chick. I'm going to make this an extra long episode, I'm guessing somewhere around an hour or something like that, but I'll try to get it to where, you know, I don't know, stop off at a convenient point in the story. Like, we'll see. I don't know. Anyway, interesting thing is that my game settings all changed. I had to reset almost all of them. I'm guessing it's some Steam update to the game or something. Overwrote everything. I can't even talk. Oh, past tense, present tense. It's all screwed up. I didn't know what that was for a second. But this was reset back down to, I think, I don't even know. I think it was set to this. It was 1600 by 1200? I don't know. So I had to go back in and change the settings on the, I think it's bioengine.ini under bio game folder. I don't know. And all this stuff was changed to medium, and this was on linear, I think. And, VSync was off. I'm like, what the hell are you guys doing? And this was the same, but hardware audio was turned on. That was never on in the beginning. I just watched my first video back and you know, it was off. And I was like, well, it's working fine. I guess I won't turn it on. And I come back, it's on. And all my controls were changed. All this crap was changed, how I have the arrows and stuff like that. All changed back to WASD. Everything else, yeah, it's changed back to default. Like, what the hell is going on here? The funny thing, though, was my gameplay was remained the same. This is pretty much the only thing that didn't change. I know I turned the oil level up off, like, you know, some time ago, a dozen videos back or something like that. And, it's still off. I'm still on casuals. I don't know what the hell is going on. So I changed it all back, anyway. So we're back, and hopefully we're recording fine, everything looks fine, and everything sounds fine, and everything is fine, otherwise, you know, from being changed radically. I don't get it. So what I want to do is, we're leaving the Citadel. I know I have to go to CSEC and check out their computers, something going on with their computers, but we have stuff to do, and I'm going to get back to Citadel, of course. Once I, you know, finish several more missions, we're gonna have to come back and hopefully I'll remember. I might just, you know, do an episode of me walking around the Citadel and seeing what random things we come into, and just I'll cut out what, you know, all the walking, because the only way for me to find out, you know, random stuff about that lady, you know, fighting with her brother-in-law, I guess, I think it was, over her baby. Yeah, I wouldn't have found that out unless I went to a wiki, which I will not do because that spoils the game, and just walking around the Citadel. And, towards the end of the last episode, I apologize if I got a little boring, but I was trying to see what else I could come across, and yeah, I'm gonna have to go back and make an edited version of, edit out all the running around and, you know, pointless talking of people that say the same things as they did before, and I will do that. This is the Feros cluster here. What is that? There are other galaxies. Oh my god, there are other galaxies beyond that. Is that another galaxy? I never really paid attention to all the stuff underneath this, well, I guess this, yeah, this is the Milky Way. So I know we have to go to Vermeer, which I'm pretty sure I'm pronouncing right, but Feros, they gave us way back in the beginning. We had a choice to go to Novaria, or Feros, or Liara's dig site, and I went to Novaria and did a bunch of crap, and really put off Liara's dig site. Finally did that, and now we should go to Feros, I think. Yeah, we're supposed to go Feros. Alright. My thing is, this is gonna be a huge... huge deal. I mean, I'm tempted to check out Hercules instead, but we'll probably have to do something there, too, and land on some planet. Most of the systems I'm coming across have at least one planet for you to, or, you know, or a freighter or something else in the system for you to explore. So, yeah, I don't want to play for Feros anymore. I should remember to, you know, check the Hercules cluster after I'm done with Feros. And we really don't have too many quests other than that. Other than the main quest. Boom! Still love it. I have 5 more places to go.
Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Of course.
Shepard, this is Admiral Kahoku.
Oh, hey.
I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Threshamore.
Yeah, we just talked to him.
I hope you get this message. It was a group called Cerberus. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments trying to create some kind of super soldier.
Oh my.
I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Oh, sheesh. Check out the journal here. Add another question. The Yangtze system, if I'm saying that right. You know, I'm keeping a log of these now. Gemini Sigma system. Or, no, Gemini Sigma cluster in the Han. What do you call it? Han system is one of those crime lords that, what's her name? I don't remember her name. The one we found on Citadel Station. She wants to find 2 crime lords for us. So one of them is in Gemini Sigma Han system. The other one's in the Hades Gamma cluster, the Dis system. So no idea what planets. And in Kepler Verge and Herschel system is Dr. Salian for Garrus. Hawking Eta system, the cluster, sorry, Century system is. We're supposed to check out a strange biotic commune. That's an old one. And the Argos Rho cluster, the Hydra system, is where that strange transmission was coming from that was going to that artificial intelligence thing that was going to blow up the entire Citadel or some crap like that. Or at least that building or a lot of people were going to die. So we managed to shut down. That was way back on the early Citadel quest before we even left Citadel Station. So here's the Voyager cluster. I'm just writing this down because Yangtze. Oh, some kind of Asian philosopher or ruler, something like that. Yangtze system. Cerberus activities. Oh, we got a planet here on Binthu. Binthu for was it Admiral? I forget his name. I forget his name already. And you guys know it. He's probably back here in completed quests. Missing Marines. Admiral Kahoku. I'm bad with foreign names. I mean, I'm bad with names in general, but I'm bad with foreign names because for the most part, they're foreign to me. I don't have a reference, you know. I mean, if the guy's name was Johnson, I could remember it by thinking, oh, Johnson Johnson, like the baby powder. Let's check out the other stuff, but I don't know what a Kahoku is. Oh, the planet Logan. Here is where Wolverine got his adamantium skeleton. Logan is a standard hydrogen helium gas giant. The survey team who charted the system 20 years ago reported many strange disturbances in Logan's cloud bands, suggesting many remarkably large solid objects were present beneath the cloud tops. As the ship approached, however, they subsided one by one. These disturbances have not been reported again.
Really?
What the hell is with that? That's a mystery waiting to be uncovered. I don't know how to uncover it now. We can't right now. Quanah. Quanah's frozen surface is rich with heavy metals. Heavy metal, man! And the planet's higher than average density suggests further mineral richness in the depths. The atmosphere is composed of nitrogen and carbon monoxide. The remains of a well-developed Prothean mining infrastructure dot the planet. Abandoned mines are connected to dead cities by collapsed maglev lines. It's magnetic levitation or something like that. Unlike the crumbling skyscrapers of Feros, Quanah's ruins are reasonably intact. Unfortunately, this only made it easier for looters to strip the silent necropoli of anything valuable. Scans of the planet Quanah have revealed deposits of cobalt. Now, when I was checking through the log, I did this off screen to write down what we have outstanding so that when I'm in a system, I don't have to exit all the way out to check the log, the journal, what have you. I saw that we only have one more gas to discover. I don't know what that does, but out of I think 8-7 gases or something like that, we have, you know, well, we have one more. Sharing. We still have a lot of other things to find though, of the other minerals, materials, what have you. Sharing is a standard hydrogen helium gas giant. The atmosphere contains traces of ammonia, methane, and surprisingly large amounts of water vapor, making the atmosphere a striking mix of browns, blues, and whites. Of Sharing's 60-odd moons, two have diameters of over 3,000 kilometers. Both have signs of former Prothean development, suggesting Sharing may have been mined for helium-3. The planet Sharing displayed some strange readings while being scanned. Chief Engineer Adams pinpointed the source and located a strange object. Tally and Adams brought it on board and spent hours taking it apart. The purpose of the object is still uncertain, but it was Prothean in nature and considered a Prothean data disk. Fascinating, Captain. So there's Feros. Let's just look at Sea Tau first. Sea Tau is shrouded by a high-pressure atmosphere composed of carbon dioxide and sulfuric acids. The surface is composed of geologically young plains of volcanic basalts and rhyolites with high concentrations of carbon and radioactives. Sea Tau is rapidly volcanic. A dozen supervolcanoes... What is that, an O? 50 to 120 kilometers wide are erupting across the planet. Sea Tau's carbon content and constant volcanism make natural diamonds plentiful, if extremely costly and dangerous to recover. I thought this said like so 120 or something. Feros, here we come. The Exogeny Corporation has founded a pilot colony on Feros to explore the Prothean ruins that blanket two-thirds of the planet's landmass. The atmosphere is fouled with dust. Terrestrial travel is hampered by crumbled debris dozens of meters deep. There are indications that Feros was a much colder world in the past. Feros has two large moons, Orkin, the Farther, and Vardet. Colony founded in 2178, population of 300. Capital is the Exogeny building. I'm guessing that all 300 are inside the Exogeny building. Or around it, or something. Okay. We'll land. I don't know if we're getting dumped off in the... Yeah, we're getting dumped off. I think. Or are we docking? Oh, nice. What's all that? Cool. I prefer actually docking at stations and taking a look around in places. I feel like I've done so much Mako stuff lately that I'm just kind of bored of it.
Commander, something you need?
Nope.
Right. I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. I'll, you know, talk to all these guys after this. This is like a semi-important mission, like the Novaria I'm gathering, so. I'd love to bring Liara, but I need Tally to help with tech. And Liara has no tech. She's got the best tech. Maybe it's because I haven't upgraded. I mean, Caden could get that high, probably. And Garrus. But I have to put points into them, which I haven't because I haven't used them. But yeah, I'll take Rex and Tally. I like the aliens.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
I don't remember that being so white before. Oh, that's spooky sounding. Greetings.
We saw your ship. Fide Dan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who?
Who's Fide Dan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push.
He's like stuttering.
Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
He's dead. Oh, wrong way. Get the one that's not shielded. And they're jamming our sensors and all that fun stuff. So the others are... Is that it? I can't tell because jammed. They still have their guns out, so maybe I should. Oh, there's more. Oh, it's right there. Warp. Yeah, we're not jammed anymore. Well,
this place has seen better days.
Tally.
These colonists may not have much, but this is their home. They will fight to the death to defend it.
I'm jammed again. Well, they better fight because there's Geth all over the place. Oh! Again, we see things that our crew cannot. Spider Geth, where'd it go? Up there? I don't think we can get to it without. So where's. Ooh! Oh boy. We got him?
Okay. Perimeter secured.
These things are fast. My crew did all the work there. Hear that? I don't know if that's gunfire or something huge moving around. It's just boom, 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 boom. Greta Reynolds?
Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure.
But what if I find Geth there?
Are you saying you won't go?
No, I'll go.
Those Geth are bloody dangerous.
Glad to see some soldiers. Our numbers are getting thin.
Get ready.
Get ready.
The Geth will surely kill us all. How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
You got me. Here's someone who can't think at all, though. Dead. If I should just go in there or look around. Freighter crane control.
I don't know how to use a gun. The Geth can't be allowed into the heart of the colony. They're coming. They just keep on coming.
Yeah. They've been mass produced.
Stop the Geth.
Easier said than done. Check all around here. Guessing our ultimate destination is inside that thing. Jammed again. Oh, there's that fade in. No, maybe, I guess not.
Oh, Commander.
Oh!
I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
Caught me anyway.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia.
Hmm.
Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since.
Watch out!
Better late than never.
In the tower.
Protect the heart of the colony.
Did I get it? Nope. Ooh. There's more. I guess we're going further into this tower to get the other three. Whence comes it?
I don't want to die. Please, don't let me die.
Ooh. Too late for that. One more. Too late for not dying.
Perimeter secured.
I hope so. Oh, there's more. I need to get closer to hit him, apparently. And I don't want to get that close, but I guess I have to. Oh my, there's a lot. Oh my god, this flying thing too? They're right, they do just keep on coming. Geth Cruiser, you leaving?
The Geth
will be
back.
Door and hit you in the ass on the way out.
I'll be fine, but don't take long. We should roll out the vehicle and find where the Geth are bunkered.
Yes, but I want to check out this place. Can we save? Thank you. That was a big battle. Definitely want to see all this stuff. Alright, well... Oh, Zoo's Hope. We're almost done. This thing, like, goes around and loops back or something. Nice. This is stuff I'm looking for. Tungsten rounds 4, polonium rounds 5. Shredder 5, blade of coating. I think someone has a blade of coating. So, oh, we have medical interface. He has armor plating. You have a lot of this crap. Bear with me, guys. I'm just gonna get rid of these old threes. I'll keep this one first aid, kinetic barrier. Connect buffer, rather. We have 2. Blade of coating. Milk interface 4. 5. Alright, we're up to 5 with that, so let's get rid of this. We have 4. There's another one up there. Okay, exoskin blood. Medical fire. Blade of coating. 6. We have 2 of these 5s. Shield modulator. Yeah, some old one here. I'm not even using this. Look at all the stuff we have. What do you call it? Omnigel. A blade of coating. Oh. I guess I deleted something that he had on. Let's give him that. And I have medical interface 5, which is the top one, and she has 4. Don't we have another 5 here? There we go. And but one of us might be using these polonium rounds on something. Polonium rounds 5. Okay, so we have a bunch of 5. Let's get rid of that one. And that one. Just checking. And tungsten. Tungsten, we have 6 now. That's incendiary. Ooh, 6. Here we go. And do we have another incendiary 6? No. Get rid of this stuff. Okay. And we still haven't even picked up everything. What is this? Cannot interact. Medical station. Not gonna make it. I can't get past all this. Nope. Damn it. I gave them an order by mistake. Light and a heavy armor for human. Well, I can't use the heavy. I'll sell it later. I'll sell both of them, actually. And I got some 3 metagel. Nice. So now I'm using light now. One second, guys. That's a metagel. Lightweight, yeah. It's actually pretty good. Liberator 5, but I decided not to use that. Phoenix 4. Because she can use... Yeah, I'm selling this to Stinks. She can use medium armor now. But the protection, I don't know. I need a better one. I'll probably end up... This Phoenix 1, I have to sell that. I need one with better stats. I don't like the other protections going down so much. I'm I mean, maybe it doesn't matter that much because it's so specialized. I'm not sure. This is pretty big, huh? All of a sudden, they were standing next to me. Am I headed the right way? It's showing me stairs down to tunnels. Tunnels? Were we in the tunnels, or is that somewhere else?
Over there.
Oh, crap.
God, they're everywhere.
I thought they left. Who screamed they're everywhere? I guess this bored dead person said it. Geth transmitter. I don't want to be here yet. We gotta talk to these people. I thought we were going back to where we came from. Am I supposed to go up more? Yeah, me too. I want to find my way back now. Elevator to Prothean Skyway? What? You can take an elevator. I remember this. We just came from here, right? Yeah, we're going back. New. I say thee nay. Take the elevator yet. I haven't finished talking to these people yet. Oh boy, we're headed back. This way. I'm sorry guys, this is getting a little crazy. Down here? Yes. I need to talk to this guy again before I start heading to elevators and tunnels and fun crap.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
What? I just helped you. I just saved your ass. What's the reason for your anger?
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
Okay. Colony? I guess. Yeah, you're right. I'm only interested in the Geth. Tell me all about them, thanks.
What can you tell me about the Geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to Exogeny if you want answers to those questions.
Tell me about the colony here.
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fidan if you want to know more.
Is that all you do? Tell me to talk to other people about stuff? Tell me about Exogeny, or let me guess, I need to go talk to Exogeny to learn about Exogeny.
What can you tell me about Exogeny?
Very little. I work there as a security officer. I know they were looking for artifacts and anything of value. That's what they do. They fund the colony. In return, we help them uncover buried treasure. It's definitely not as exciting as they make it sound.
Personal questions is the only thing left.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at Exogeny. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
Well, looks like you got the full package then.
Goodbye.
Commander.
It's a very angry person, huh?
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm happy to help.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
I'm actually wondering if the mod is still working correctly. I mean, it looks fine to me, but guys, tell me if it looks, the textures look less. I mean, I don't know what it looks like without the texture mod, so I can't really say if it's changed. I don't know how radical the changes are. If it's a slight difference, I might not be able to tell that it's not working correctly. I mean, it just looks fine. Might have been slow, but they'll be back. They always come back. Any details?
Tell me what the Geth want. Why are they attacking you?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
Know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
Where is it located?
How do I get there?
The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Good.
Every Geth I kill brings me one step closer to Saren.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
Tell me about the colony.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place. Unlike anything I've experienced before.
How many people lived here?
How big was the original Feros colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zoo's hope.
Yeah, when we were scanning the planet, it told us a population of 300. I could evacuate you.
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
It better be a whole lot of growth, that's all I gotta say. Because this place is messed up. Tell me about Exogeni.
What else can you tell me about Exogeni?
Exogeni funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
No artifacts, I guess?
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
Tell me about the Geth base.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
So it's fortified with many essential vitamins and minerals. And I'm not sure what this is operational.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Oh, yeah. Marcia is right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Geth in the tunnels, huh? We almost went down there.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks.
We found
that. It's not a critical threat right now. But getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Should be no problem. As long as they don't respawn, they do. Kill them anyway. So there's a water shortage?
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
Maka Doyle, huh? And there's a food shortage?
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
You guys need a lot of help, too. Is there something wrong with the power as well?
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
Alright, so you got problems, and one person to talk to about each one.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
We've already asked him all that. Never mind then.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Paragon plus two. Journal. Anything new in the Codex?
The Asari.
Nope. Okay, so I was coming down off of this tunnel.
There, there, dear. Get through this. Just relax.
Hollis Blake.
My headaches are getting better. I just have to stop thinking about the past.
Huh.
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
Oh, I figured he was a doctor or something. How's your wife's condition?
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
Need some time and you'll be fine. Can you tell me about the colony here?
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fidan if you really must know.
Well, I've already spoken to him, but why can't you tell me anything about it?
Why can't you tell me? I just want to know about the colony.
Fidan is our leader. Who better to answer questions about the colony?
Okay. What about Feros?
Do you know anything about this planet?
Just what I was told by Colonial Affairs. It's a little different from what they claimed. It's not all bad, though. When the Geth are gone, we'll have a chance to create something even more spectacular than before.
Sounds great. Personal questions?
What do you do for the colony?
I'm a medic. Or I am since the doctor died. I've tried my best since she was killed.
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
Sure.
Hello, Off-Worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
Greetings to you too, Onworlder. I hope you're not contagious. What's wrong?
Is there anything I can do for you?
I am fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I see no major injury, but something must be causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest.
So I got Paragon for that, because I care.
It hurts so much when I think about what we've lost.
So this is a psychosomatic pain. When she thinks about stuff, it's causing her pain.
Commander, is there something I can help you with?
Nope.
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
Tell me what to do. Is there anything to look at here? Public extranet terminal? Yeah. Codex time.
The Asari were the first
What? Oh, technology. I didn't see it down there. Communications methodology. As the population of the galaxy increases and new worlds are settled, timely access for home users and frontier settlements with underdeveloped communication infrastructures is a growing problem. To ameliorate bandwidth issues, a sophisticated array of data caches, and virtual intelligence search agent programs are available. When a user submits a query, it is first routed for the data cache on their colony or star system. At the cache, the user's search agent VI collates mountains of locally stored data to find the desired material. If the information is not available locally, the query is passed along to neighboring systems and then outward in an expanding network. VI search agents in those systems replicate the search. If the desired information is found, it is compressed into a burst file and queued for transmission to the source system. The burst is assigned a priority based on the number of queries for it. The greater the number of queries, the higher the priority. When a new solar system is first connected to the net, a selection of the most popular data is installed locally. Though storage hardware is cheap, the capacity required to hold all the data produced every day by trillions of people on hundreds of worlds is not trivial. It's not economical to store local copies of all the data available on obscure topics, just in case. As colonies mature, older and less popular chunks of data filter into them as a result of queries and are placed in a local archive. Searches for obscure topics are increasingly likely to prove instant results as the archive grows. Thank you, I learned about stuff. I'll see you later. Thought someone else was standing there. I can't move, Tali. Thank you. Can't open these. Kinda looks like we can. Not sure though. Oh, Davin, he's responsible for the food, water, and or power supply problem.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
You need food, huh?
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
The hell's a Varan? I could fly supplies in.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Yeah, you know, they're gonna naysay everything else. Hunting Varan? Which are?
Tell me about hunting Varan.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varan is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
Yeah, but I could fly supplies in. Tell me about the colony.
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
The colony is growing.
Yeah.
Or it was. But you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
You tell me.
Why should I speak with Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fidan.
No one wants to talk about the colony but him. We already talked to him and... I don't know. I guess they just don't want to get into it. Personal questions?
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure.
Greta.
A new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Huh. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
I have to go.
So long, Commander.
Codex. Non-sapient creatures.
After the Geth Varan are omnivores.
Snakes.
With a preference for living prey. Originally native to the Krogan homeworld of
Tuchanka.
They are, like most life from Tuchanka, savage, clannish, and consummate survivors. They are pack hunters when vulnerable prey is readily available, and become scavengers when outnumbered or outclassed. Their supreme adaptability, vicious demeanor, and rapid breeding cycle have made them ubiquitous and dangerous pests on many worlds. Virtually everywhere the Krogan have been, Varan infestations have followed, wreaking havoc with the native ecology. The Krogan have had a love-hate relationship with Varan for millennia, alternately fighting them for territory and embracing them as treasured companions. To this day, Krogan raise them as beasts of war. One of the common subgenus of Varan has metallic silver scales, leading to the rather unusual nickname, fish dogs.
fish dogs. Well, these things look pretty dangerous, that's for sure. Check in on whoever's here. Which would be nobody. But we have a terminal. That was so easy. While decrypting these logs, you found something suspicious. Several months' worth of human rations were delivered to an uncharted world in the Voyager cluster. The logs aren't clear, but it appears they may have been dropped off somewhere in the Amazon system. Well, geez, you can just shop Amazon and get them back. So, let me guess, it's another... Find and kill the Alpha Varen in the tunnels. Again, tunnels. Shipments, Amazon system. Okay, so we have two reasons to go to the Voyager cluster. Are you sure it's in here? Right, Cerberus activities. And now this. Just writing it down. Amazon system, Voyager cluster, shipments. Food shipments, right? Same cluster, two different systems.
Colony's tougher than it looks.
Alright, so this is outside. We were over here. We talked to those people. Did we talk to Ledra?
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you if you wish.
Huh. Let me guess, you can't tell me anything about the colony.
What can you tell me about Zoo's Hope?
A fascinating place, by all accounts. Though the Geth have made it treacherous. You might like it here too, if you gave it a chance, Commander. I never thought I'd stay in one place for long, but here? I will stay here.
Why?
This place is barely holding together. Why stay here?
I can't give you an answer to that, Commander. At least not one that you would comprehend. Why not try asking Fidan? Maybe he can tell you what I can't.
I knew it was going to come down to that. Ask him about his name.
What's your name, Solarian?
My full name is Gorot Tu Heranon Maldinest God Inost Ledra. Humans usually employ surname and given name only. Inost and Ledra, in my case.
Sounds very European. Long enough?
Why is your name so long?
They're all long, aren't they?
We are named for our origins. Gorot Tu is my homeworld. Heranon, my clan's country. Maldinest and Gott are the city and district where I live.
Okay. So I guess that's true of all Solarians? I knew their names were long, I just wanted to see what he would say. Personal questions.
What's a Solarian doing on a human colony?
This Solarian goes where the credits are. Or I did. A well-stocked freighter can be a profitable investment on a new colony. But once I was here, I decided to stay on. The colony life grows on you after a while.
How do you keep things in stock in conditions like this?
My list of consumers has shrunk significantly since the attacks, and few of those have time for shopping.
Oh yeah, for sale.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Equalizer 6. Oh, that's a sniper rifle. We don't need that. I might go with this Stellano 6. You know, I think I'll get it to Tally. By, I'm not sure about licenses and where we use them. Like, can I only use this license here? I don't even know, so... Or can I use them in different places, or there are... I guess their licenses are per manufacturer or something like that? I don't know. I don't think it's necessary to have that in the game, to be honest with you. Let's see. But I'll get them, because they're relatively cheap. Couldn't afford them before, but I have lots of money now. Tornado 4. Oh, she's got 5. 5. Tally doesn't even use a shotgun. So. Yeah, we're done. How about selling? Tungsten 5. Someone's using incendiary rounds too, right? Hold on. We have 5 already. Oh, he has 6. Oh, yeah, I want 6. Tungsten. I could take it off of Rex, but whatever. Oh, here's 5. So there's 5 here. Oh, she's using 5, right? And it's 6. Okay. Get myself confused now. Because she's using 4 here. So let's get that off. Polonium. He's using 6. Just checking out their rounds really quick. Incendiary round 6. Incendiary rounds 5. Okay, the armor that I want to sell. She's using Mantis 4? Let's sell Phoenix 4 and Phoenix 1. I'm not going to remember this. Phoenix 1, Phoenix 4, and 5. I can't use heavy armor. Six. What I might hold on to is this Liberator 5 for now. And let's get rid of Scorpion 4 and Explorer 6.
Is there something I can do for you? I'm told to make all my goods available.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few...
Shit. Okay, so I'm selling... Phoenix 1. So cheap! Alright. Phoenix 4. Or Scorpion 4. Yep. Scorpion 4. Explorer 6. Liberator, I'm keeping a hold of, and Phoenix 5. Why is this not in any order? Why can't I list this by armor or by pistol? This is so not intuitive here. There, now I've got rid of a lot of extra freaking armor here. In fact, all we have is this. That makes it easier. And I could mess around and with the weapons and such, but that's enough for me. Well, this guy, this Hannah person might have nothing new to say.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Ship's owner?
Are you the captain of this freighter?
Not originally. The captain died in one of the Geth raids. I'm the last crew member. We shouldn't even be here. The Solarian merchant promised us a fortune. I wish... I suppose it could be worse.
Can you fly it?
What's wrong with the ship? Isn't she spaceworthy?
There's too much damage. Maybe if the Geth stopped attacking, I could fix her. Then again, if there were no Geth, I might just stay on a while.
Tell me about the colony. We need to talk to so-and-so.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
Different?
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fidan. He knows the colony better than me.
I wonder if now we talk to all these people, he'll have something different to say about the colony. Because they... really say some strange things about it.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
What are you doing?
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well, just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but Fidan, what's the report on? I should go.
What's the matter?
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. Now, please, I need to get back to work.
Huh.
I can't be distracted. Please go. This work must be completed. This work must be completed.
I can't activate.
At least we've got a chance to regroup.
Hunger will weaken us in the long run.
Okay, we do have a couple more people to talk to. Someone to talk to about the power problem and the water shortage. because I don't know where those people are. Oh, May O'Connell's one of them, right?
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
We can give her the Norman these power cells?
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
The top of the line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. Cells just aren't compatible.
I'll see what I can do.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
Search the tunnels beneath Zeus Hope and search for the missing power cells. Okay. So now we have three different reasons to go down to this tunnel. Ah, Maka Doyle, about the... Let me guess, the water supply problem.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
What's wrong? Well, besides there being a water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
I could fly water in, but let me guess, you're not going to want me to do that.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
Do it yourself. Tell me about the colony, Faizan.
Tell me about the colony.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Faizan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about Feros, then.
What do you know about this planet?
I am not the one to ask about that. Ask Faizan, or one of the others.
My. Let me guess, if I didn't answer your personal questions as well?
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave me to my work.
Mm.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
I'm tempted to tell her. I was tempted to tell her to do it herself, but oh well. So we can cut through here. So it looks like we're going down to tunnels. Faizan.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Strange behavior from the people here.
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones. Friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I don't think it's that.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Tranquil about this place. That's interesting. People really seem to want to stay here, including the merchant, who can't explain why he wants to stay here. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm going to call this an episode out of this long episode. An hour and 15 minutes in. We're heading down to the tunnels next. And I guess after that, the elevator. We've got to clear out the tunnels and then we'll the base. Their base is through here, I'm guessing. There's Normandy. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.